kingdom of Valdia had ruled the northern regions of the Sandus continent for over 1,000 years. The Church of Valdia had embraced the goddess Atona as their one true god and protector. All other religions were banished from the kingdom through force. Valdia was ruled by a series of kings whose bloodline could be traced to the ancient rulers, and the Valdian knights were trained to defend the kingdom from without and within. According to tradition, the commander of the knights was given the honor of marrying into the royal family. Our story begins not long after the announcement that young Commander Oliphant would marry Princess Lenarche. Shortly after, the princess vanished. Elsewhere, the mysterious realm of Besek had appeared, home of the fierce creatures known as Majin. For the first time in years, fear awoke within the hearts of the Valdians. Before the High Council could declare an official statement, King Valdis stood before his people and issued a proclamation.
The scriptures have spoken of an evil omen that will signal mankind's ruin. That omen is the appearance of Besek in our world. We cannot allow the Margin's endless thirst for death and destruction to send our kingdom into chaos once again. We must stay strong in these trying times. My beloved daughter, the Princess Lenarche, has been kidnapped by these foul beasts. They have taken her to their lair. No matter where you're from, or what you believe in, please, rescue my daughter from Besek, and I will give to you anything you wish!
Unholy realm.
Damn, there's way too many Majin. I won't last long at this rate. Huh?
What's a child doing here?
Who are you guys?
How interesting.
Huh? What?
What's your name?
Don't people normally introduce themselves first?
I'm Thage. And this is...
Ranunculus. Run.
A talking dog? You're a...
The phrase you're looking for is Wolf Majin.
A Majin?
Now, what's your name?
Retica.
Retica, you will sign a contract with me.
Thage?
A contract? But why?
Are you ready?
Wait, what are you doing?
Beckoned by the Dark Queen, secured by the spirit, and bound by flame. I hereby forge our contract of body and mind.
What? It burns!
Oh, goddess, bow before me!
Stop!
Our bond has been sealed.
Thage, there's Majin approaching.
Let's go.
Hey, wait! What's going on? I'm ready!
Bow down to me.
Thank you. pathetic. How pathetic.
So what is this oath of obedience?
It turns you into my slave. Wasn't that obvious?
No, I mean, why did you force me under this oath?
Because you were there.
Huh? Quit talking in riddles!
If that explanation wasn't enough, then there's no point.
What do you mean by that?
Thage.
Margin.
Thage, there's a Falsen nearby.
Falsen?
It means human in the Majin language. People are of no use to me, Rocky. Let's keep going.
What are you thinking? If someone's here, they might need our help. Didn't that ever occur to either of you? If we're not going to help them, who will?
You aren't trying to order me around, are you?
Did it sound like an order?
Anouk! Anouk!
Huh?
That's...
Tra-ira-ira? Anouk! Anouk!
Oh my! And what do we have here?
Count at! Count at!
You must be Count Dufaustin.
I am honored that you know of me, my princess.
What do you want?
You seem to be in a spot of trouble.
Well, we saved someone in Besik. But we don't know where to take them.
There is no need for worry. A safe haven is nearby.
A safe haven?
It can be dangerous here. Let us move on from this place.
Okay.
There's a town inside Besik?
Your surprise is understandable, but here you are safe from harm. Besik appeared in my domain, engulfing my fair town of Issopolis.
I see.
Therefore, I am the Lord of Besik, and am obliged to greet its guests.
This isn't a safe place to live, don't you think?
I think you'll find we are quite safe here in this magnificent town. I have prepared lodgings for all of you at Twilight's Rest. Please, make yourselves at home there.
Lodgings, huh?
Thank you very much.
There's no need for thanks. The comfort of his guests is all the thanks a host needs.
It's not very luxurious, but I guess we'll try it out for a night.
Thage?
If you need anything else, I am at your disposal. Please, don't be afraid to speak with me.
We won't, and thanks again.
I am but a humble host in these trying times. To do any less would be uncivilized. Now, get some rest.
Aren't you being a bit rude? He's a count after all.
I don't care about people's social status.
That's a great way to find yourself in jail one day. You know, not all aristocrats are as nice as him.
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine.
You're pretty confident in yourself. How'd you get that way?
If you were me instead of you, you'd understand.
Whatever you say.
My guests! Welcome one, welcome all!
Suekodorni! Suekodorni!
Ah, I almost forgot. This little fellow's from the Kuna tribe, one of Besik's native species. Between you and me, they also serve as a primary food source for the Majin.
Our barren wall!
I've granted them shelter in return for their services. They can be most helpful in maintaining the town. This building is known as Twilight's Rest, and it shall be your home away from home. You may use these quarters to save, load, organize your party, and perform other basic necessities. I hope you don't mind sharing your home with refugees. Who knows, perhaps you might even befriend a few of them. I think you'll find that people who owe you their lives can be more than generous with their purse strings. And this is the magnificent Traviata House. This facility is for the Majin you've captured in battle. Simply bring them here and toss them ever so delicately into the grinding cauldron in back. You may not know this, but extracted Majin blood has a number of skill and item benefits. Oh, and I'm sure you'll grow fond of their final screams as well. The Usaporium imports some of the most exotic wares you shall ever find. If you plan on venturing deeper into Besik, you should really consider paying it a visit. This hall has become a favorite haunt of mercenaries and people seeking traveling companions. If you ever find yourself in need of trustworthy allies, well, then you're in the wrong place. But if you aren't concerned with the integrity of your comrades, then you're in luck! Ah, the Libertine. Be sure to stop here and visit my dear friend Irith. If you find yourself with time to spare, you could try your hand at one of her puzzles. Miss Irith is a crafty one, though. Don't say I never warned you. A troupe of musicians used to perform here regularly. But alas, they've all been rather inconveniently taken away by the Majin. Is it possible those dreadful beasts have an ear for the fine arts? Do keep an eye out for them. Perhaps their music will one day fill these empty halls again. Well then, please make yourselves at home. My guests! Well then, please make yourself...
Been waiting. Thank you.
Good luck. Thank you very much.
Come back later.
Ha ha ha!
my guest.
Suwakodorn.
Ah, between...
Help.
I've granted them shelter in return. This you may... I hope I can... And this simply you may... Oh. The ooze, if you... This hall, if you ever... But if you... Ah, if you miss... A true butter, is it... Do... Well...
Thage, are you serious about bringing that boy with us?
Why else would I have put the oath of obedience on him?
We're here to find the eternal poison. We can't be dragging that kid along with us. And you know what he is.
That's why I'm bringing him along. It's fatal for a human to go into Besik without a Libram's protection. But he... Something's driving him. And I think it's the eternal poison. It might be calling out to his blood.
Even if you're right, and this boy does have a connection to the eternal poison, I think we should be wary of his cursed blood. Whatever happens with this boy, I just hope you don't come to regret your decision later on.
I know. Let's keep going. The Majin are waiting for us.